Hey, it's 31G, and welcome back to TF2. I'll try to keep this hype for a little bit, and vehicles and eyes, and hope you enjoy. And this guy's been AFK for so long, he's a scout, he's a spy. I don't know. Yo. Rick. Kid, okay.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Yip-ka-yip-ka-yo! Shoot that flare! I am incinerated. I wasn't even on fire. It's been a little annoying today. Yes, this guy. I don't even know how. I don't know. I have the dog at them. Day, my friend. Jesus! Still forgot about that. Forgot how freaking far you can go up that little corridor. Okay, let's actually change away from the loose cannon, because... Oh, there goes the log. My caber knight. I guess I somehow made it work. I don't know. That's one way to stay. Oh, there comes a spy crab. What the hell's going on? Okay, that was not freaking cool. You're dead now. Okay. What happened is that, for some reason, the sticky launcher wasn't working. I don't know what's going on. I might try the caber knight thing, like an actual caber knight, because that thing moves and increases your speed like crazy. Let's go for the bottom. Is that at the frickin' top?
Incoming! Incoming!
I guess does a vaccinated habit sort of makes a noise out of it. Yo, what's up with this man's? It's pretty swig. That's sort of cheeky when you think about it. Dude, let's try this. I haven't really tried Demonite before. We'll do it with the Cabers for shits and giggles. Yes. Jesus! This is gonna mess the deal with me. He's gonna kill this poor medic too, look at this. Oh my god. I'm just doing Caber Knife for the hell of it. One, you get a lot of explosive damage, and two, you can just smack them anyways. Oh man, the speed increase is so nice. Love it. How about being a demon? You're all melee, so you have to watch out for spies a lot. Brass piece heavy. Just waiting. Got him. This medic's gone. God, that breast piece heavy is gonna get one shot with the headshot, man. I give that spy away so badly. I feel so bad for that. I haven't really tried the Highlander. Maybe I can try that. Maybe I'll try it out for this. So, I don't see a lot of Sekhchovichi things. So maybe. So let's go with the Highlander. I call it the Highlander, but whatever. I'm sorry, Raspi's heavy, but that sniper's gonna get you. Don't do it, man. I already made that mistake. It's actually smart to use that in the war. Holy shit, you just murderized that poor man. Maybe if I switch over to medic, then Uber Charlie. Ooh, that's gonna be a piece of crap for them. I don't care about the Uber saw. The move charge doesn't hurt anybody. Yeah, get back, you little freaks. Jesus, man, what made you so you had to take that much damage? I probably shouldn't have darted that spy. Oh damn, what the hell's going on? My god, the heavy's on fire and he's just like, yes. That's a cool backpack for engineer. And they had that. Probably the Christmas stuff that they invest into because they don't have to do the Christmas stuff. Let me go back to demo now. That's fine. It's the demo night chase down. Let's go. I got a fire heavy, dang! Let's do this! Why? Why not? pretty big outfit you got there, buddy. Too late.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Forgot this thing gathers heads. Best spy checker.
The enemy has dropped our
so many demos. Oh, get this dude, man. This guy's sentry. Okay. Can't believe I just saw that. I bet you if I brought the crossbow, you'd probably get some kills. I think it's the sniper, yeah. Sniper. Then, let's check out the bow. Okay. Yeah, after I get 1,000 videos, I'm gonna take like an hour long sessions just to record one video, and then I'm gonna edit down to like 20 minutes. Which seems ridiculous right now, but I've actually done that, and unless the content's really good, which I highly doubt, most of this stuff got destroyed. Damn it. Because, I don't know. I guess it's sometimes I just stay quiet. I don't really know what to record, so. Yeah, so let's see where this goes. Yippee! Yippoo! Yeah, like after 1,000 videos, I'm doing more stuff with editing. Take longer editing sessions, edit a lot of stuff out that you don't take to film. Okay then. Bring us some bait.
Stay.
What just happened? I just full on stopped them and just like, that was a perfect diversion for that guy. Oh, he's got the best mate. Why? Oh, that's someone else. It's like, what the frick? I didn't get the best mate. What are you talking about? Dude, I wish I had a Machina or something like that. He's so much nice. I don't have to go for freaking headshots.
The enemy has dropped
Come on, keep me alive just a little longer. Live out the afterburn. Come on. I lived it! Woo! Now that's something that goes in the books. Oh my lordy. I'm glad I jumped like that. Holy crap. I can survive this. Why did I scope in? Ah! I really hate that thing. It made Cairo from a close range to a long range, and I didn't like that. I don't know, I feel like we need heavy.
You know what I want this
thing? Oh. Down the drain with this guy. It'd be fun. I want to have fun. Well, I just saw murder. How nice that is. I guess look behind you. That's the lesson there. What's going on, but two crits in a row, baby. Engineer. What's wrong with the engineer? Aww. Fire! thing anymore? Come on, actually, it's pretty tied right now. Tied behind the sentry. Oh, I like that you can't move as heavy when you're crouching. You must have a Frontier Justice or something. Crouch and move at the same time. Do it like very fast. Stupid scout.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Of course, the scout would steal a stupid sandwich.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Come on, sniper buddy, dude. Someone get the intelligence? I guess I'm protector of the hive. Killstreak, man. Okay, I thought that fit pretty well. Besides maybe guarding the sentries for half of the round, but yeah. So that's all for this episode. Hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you in the next video. And I don't know. I've run out of words soon. I guess I don't know. Support. Whee!